because we played in the greatest championship of all time.
I'm assuming there was no doubt in your mind at all you would come back, correct?
That's a lie. There was tons of doubt in my mind, but I will say this. When you have a group of guys that stay together when you're down 3-1, it's because you believe in each other and we believed in ourselves.
And LeBron throws it down hard!
One of the most ferocious dunkers we've ever seen. James still enjoys putting on a show.
James has gotten everything to drop so far.